dx by, you see here dx by root of r of 2x square plus 3x minus 2. So here if we take dx by this one, if you take root 2 common, then inside you are taking 2 common. So here x square left, here 2 is not there, so you have to divide by 2. Here 2 is there, taken common, so 1 is there. Now that 2 is coming outside of that integration. Now a square plus 2 into a means x, but to make 3 by 2 we have to take b as 3 by 4. Okay, this I have shown you that how I have taken this root 2 common. Then here this is b, so x a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now this one we cannot take if we do not subtract this, because it was not there, and minus 1 was there, that is written here, this minus 1. Now see here a square plus 2ab plus b square, that is a plus b whole square, and this one if we adjust, the 9 by 16, so 16 and 9, 25, 25 by 16 it is coming, that is 5 by 4 whole square. Now one formula, the dx by root over of x square minus a square, the formula is log mod x plus x square minus a square root over of plus c. Now here if you break down, then you will get the answer, and that's all.